I guess over the last 45 years, I probably cut 300,000 or 400,000 heads of hair. That's just a guess, but I'd say that many.
I was wondering about Josh.
We're old-timey barbershop. We still cut hair the old way. We use clippers and scissors, and we use a straight razor. We shave people. Some people still get shampoos. We do things really about the way they did it 100 years ago. We're not a modern shop.
Well, that's hard to believe, though. Started when I was 8 years old and 63.
The barbershops have changed too. Back when I started cutting hair 45 years ago, there were 10 barbershops in Pulaski and 22 barbers, and now there's 3 shops and I believe 5 barbers. But when I was very young, the town of Pulaski was a very, very busy place, and all the businesses were full. You couldn't walk on Main Street. It's a shell of a town that it was 50 years ago.
Leprechauns around here. Yeah. Well, hey, these guys, they hunt on TV, don't they?
Only in high water.
That's the beginning of the world over there. Pulaski's the tail end. You go the other way. So if you go the other way, this would be the tail, wouldn't it?
He did a story. My father owned a barbershop here in Pulaski since 1957. I probably still have 20 or 30 customers that my dad cut their hair, and I've cut it ever since. And probably between me and him, we probably cut their hair for close to 70 years.
There's a world of people in that area, wasn't
it? And lately, we've seen more interest in people coming to town. Mm-hmm. People are moving and starting new businesses and stuff. And we're hoping that it gets back like it was 50 years ago.
Come up and see me, Jim. Do that.